My father was a very great man. A chief inspector for the Hong Kong police. Even though he died when I was 10, I remember him very well. He was killed by an enforcer for the Wo Xing Wo Triad. And I told myself then that I would follow in his footsteps and honor his memory. He taught me martial arts, and I continued to practice after he was gone. After finishing at the top of my university class, I joined the Hong Kong police and was chosen as part of the first all-female anti-organized crime squad. I worked hard. I did my best. But the men in charge never intended to put us on the front lines. They didn't train us the way they promised they would. They didn't believe any of us women were up to the task. We were only for show. Instead, my superiors sent me here, to this resort, to this front desk, to be an informer, to spy on wealthy Westerners. My father would not be proud of me. This work dishonors his memory. But I will do as they ask, for I am a patriot. But I know I am capable of much, much more. I just need the opportunity to prove myself.
Emergency broadcast system. Please leave your apartment immediately. Follow signs to the nearest staircase. For safety reasons, all elevators are offline.
What's in here?
Emergency broadcast system. Please leave your apartment immediately. Follow signs to the nearest.
Let's open this up.
I can see you through the camera. Feeling all right, mate? No shakes? Fever? Chills? Good. I'll introduce myself later. Right now, we gotta get you the hell out of there. Do exactly as I say, okay? You're gonna have to trust me. First, you need to get hold of a weapon. Search in the maintenance storage room by the end of the corridor. I would move if I were you. Now.
Maybe there's something inside.
Said no, you know what's going on out there? You won't go inside here?
I'm doing it.
No!
Didn't my body tell you?
Now stop! Wait! Hey! Can you hear me? Do you understand what I'm saying? Nod your head! Nod your bloody head!
I ain't asking you again! Oh, thank God. I'm a doctor, not a bloody executioner.
Sweet man. Jezus, święta Maria, Matko Boża, módl się za nami grzesznymi teraz w godzinę śmierci naszej. Amen. Zdrowaś Mario, łaski pełna Pan z Tobą, błogosławionaś Ty między niewiastami i błogosławiony.
Fuck, I should have never listened to Cinnamoy. Aw, man, I should have left with the others.
Kill them alone!
There's nothing to fucking do!
Help him!
He's dead!
He In hell, he's still breathing.
Why won't anyone help
him? Because I don't want to die.
You can't just let him die out there. He saved your life. You owe him your life.
You going out there? Are you nuts?
You're not going to help him. Get the hell out of the way.
You at least have a weapon? You need to find a weapon.
Why won't anyone do anything?
All right, this is fucking crazy. On three. One, two, fuck it, three!
That's the last one? Okay then. Thanks, mates.